NASDAQ Daily Forecast, August 8th, FXEmpire.com. The NASDAQ, as you can see, initially gapped higher during the session on Thursday and then turned back around to test the 4320 level. The 4320 level offered support yet again, and as a result, it appears that we are just simply clustering in this area. We see support down at 4300 also, so really we need to clear 4380 to the upside in order to start buying as we re-enter the previous consolidation area, which is the trade we expect to see.